just some random plants, and we'll see if we pick up any fish in the background or get photobombed. There's some swordtail grow out, some F1s from the tub. That one that's just going to the left there, the ones with the dark on them, I'm going to be starting a breeding project with those guys. But we're looking at plants. Got some ancient Java fern. I've had this stuff for forever, and it's attached to that wood. Incredibly, this guy, Cobalt, has left it alone. She's had her shrimp and creel, and I thought was going to go to sleep, but it was stirring around there. So, some Val, some water wisteria. Some Anubias, again, more water sprite. Got a couple of nice fish in here with some lemon blue-eyed plecos, and also some gorgeous blue steel neon Epistogrammas from Dan's fish. Still looking for females for those guys. And this is largely a tetra tank. This is my main rainbow tank. It does have some other fish in it. But this is a something helferi. Couple of these plants are got a little bit of abuse down here, and I forget the name of this guy here. I got three or four of those recently from the co-op, and they've died back, but they're starting to come back out down there. So and of course there, the guys have already been fed and they still want to be in the picture. Let me throw just a little light on those guys. Whoa. Really like their colors against the green. And I think this will be our last tank. Again, more rainbows. Amazon plants. Wisteria. Ancient. Huge Anubias. Forget the name of the plant in the background there with the big wavy leaf. So there we have it. Plants. Plants and more plants.
Really love those. Really love those. Epistogrammas.
Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it.